impulsivity is an executive function. But impulsivity is not the urge to do something. It's the
Kelowna-made award-winning documentary Shiny Objects, The Conductor with ADHD, will be screened Saturday night at the Kelowna Community Theater. Okanagan Symphony Orchestra music director Rosemary Thompson is used to being in the public eye, but not in this way.
It was a big deal. I'm used to being in the spotlight in my job, but it had never been about me before. And so I felt very vulnerable, to be honest. This team that Jilly put together and Marion, I've known Marion and Jilly for years, and so that having that trust, knowing that they would take care of me in telling the story, was huge.
The film centers on Thompson's diagnosis later in life with attention deficit hyperactivity disorder, but focuses on the advantages of her neurodiversity.
You know, I've been doing music since I was a baby. Really, my first memories are of singing. I think I talk about that in the documentary. And so this is something that is such profound interest to me. ADHD is an interest-based nervous system that I am able to hyper-focus into that music, and that is what they call the superpower. So I'm enormously grateful.
Proceeds from ticket sales to the screening will go to both the Okanagan Symphony Orchestra and Opera Kelowna, where Rosemary is also artistic director. In Kelowna, Cindy White, Castanet.